Good afternoon, Titans. I'm Mason.
And I'm Nate.
SBEP will hold its first color run on April 14th. You need a minimum of $5 to participate. Shirts for this event will be $10. T-shirt orders are due by March 17th. Kona Ice will also be there. See the office if you want to participate in a color run.
Junior High, the Titan Ball will be held on March 18th. Only students from SBEP schools are permitted to attend. Tickets will be on sale this week and will be $10. This includes snacks and drinks. Permission slips must be completed to attend and will be going home this week. The theme is Mardi Gras.
Mardi Gras! The blood drive will be next Friday in the gym lobby. Students age 16 and up are permitted to participate. Please see Mr. Please let Mr. Radke know if you plan to give blood to the senior blood. Please let Mr. Radke know if you plan to give blood to the senior class blood drive.
The talent show is back. It is being held on April 13th in the high school auditorium. Grades 7 through 12 can enter. Students interested in auditioning must see Mrs. J or Mr. Radke by March 31st.
March 31st, baby. Juniors and seniors, the prom ticket sales end today, Friday, March 11th. Please see Ms. Cocaine or Ms. Lewis to buy your tickets. Also, you have to dress up for prom, guys and girls.
Now do we have to dress up for the prom? Dude, I don't think we have the choice.
Yeah, it's a night of all nights, gotta look just right. Dressing to impress the boys.
Do I want classic or vintage or plaid? Where's the mirror? I think this tux is too baggy, too tight, it makes me look weird.
Today, the National Honor Society will hold its annual volleyball tournament fundraiser. It will take place during 7th bell in the gym. Tickets are $2 for students who attend. Students who play in the tournament get in free. Please see a National Honor Society member to sign up to play. Remember, Titans, keep your hoods down and get to school on time.
Get to school on time. Get on time.